Most of us either start our Geant4 application by inheriting some very complicated code from other people, or by modifying some official Geant4 examples. No matter what, we need to spend time understanding the existing C++ code, modify it here or there, compile it, run it, and scratch our heads wondering why the code doesn't do what we want it to do. The root cause of this, as I see it, is that most Geant4 applications out there have hard-coded geometries for a very specific user case. If we want to use it for something else, we will have to modify the code. What if we have some universal Geant4 application that covers most common user cases, which means that you don't have to modify its C++ code, just compile it once and use the executable for all your simulations. It can take geometries generated by CAD software or described by simple text. No C++ coding is ever needed. All details of the simulation will be recorded in a file that can be processed by your favorite analysis tools to generate distributions. Gears and Mango are two such applications. They can take geometries described in very simple text format. For example, a 10 by 10 by 10 cubic meter experimental hall filled with air can be defined with this line of text. A cylindrical chamber made of stainless steel can be defined in this line of text. We can simply place the chamber in a specific location in the hall with some orientation defined here. They can save the simulation result in different format, which can be analyzed by different tools. To create trajectories or distributions in multiple dimensions. Getting rid of hard-coded geometry also results in a smaller program. Gears is just a single C++ file, which contains about 600 lines of code. Mango contains only 100 lines of code, which still covers all essential Geant4 components. It is literally the smallest Geant4 application that is actually useful in the world. Mango strives to use official Geant4 components without any modification and avoid any dependence on third-party libraries. If you do want to develop your own Geant4 application, this could serve as a very clean start point. Gears, on the other hand, includes some practically useful extensions to Geant4, such as macro command to switch between Geant4 physics list, optical simulations without C++, as well as some unconventional usage of Geant4 components, such as recording information from initial step of every single track without using G4 user stepping action. I use Gears for all my simulation works without modifying its code for a long time now. 3 years ago, I created a series of tutorials about Geant4, ranging from geometry, primary particles, physics list, to output, optical simulations, and radiation decay, so on and so forth. All demonstrations were done using a single Geant4 application, Gears. On Gears webpage, you can find all kinds of example simulations. All of them are done with the same C++ code without any modification. I'm not the only guy who has this idea of universal Geant4 application. Gamus is a medicine-oriented simulation package based on Geant4. It also enables you to run your simulation without C++ coding. It has been used by more than 2,500 users. For those of you who still have some doubts on writing geometry using simple text instead of C++, I'd like to point out that this is an official Geant4 component included since Geant4 9.2. That was about 15 years ago. It is just not as widely advertised as coding geometries with C++. To summarize, taking the geometry out of your Geant4 application will make your application more versatile and more beginner-friendly. To learn more about creating geometry without C++, please watch this video. To learn how to use gears for various simulations and Mingo to learn Geant4, please visit their GitHub page. The links are down there in the video description. Hopefully, they can help you get started with your own simulation without much struggling.